The pandemic has been tough, and I'm proud of the city of Las Cruces for staying strong. But COVID is still here, so it's important to get vaccinated to protect yourself and loved ones. When you're protected, our community is stronger.